Michael. I'm currently here with Likahaya at their art exhibit for Halloween. I am a multimedia interdisciplinary artist. Sometimes I do poetry, sometimes I do crafts. But today I'm here to show off the Manananggal costume that I made.
Materials are made of?
Oh, materials are made of. It's a lot of different scrap cloth. So just pieces of cloth that have been from thrifted t-shirts that I ripped up, and then I would either sew them together or I knotted them together. The top is actually made out of a patient care tech uniform. I used to work at a hospital, so this Manananggal piece is also talks about what it means to be a Filipino in healthcare. So that's a little bit of the story right there. All the other pieces, like the jewelry and the pearls, are also thrifted. We tried to make this on a budget.
Yeah.
And the glasses are also thrifted.
Pretty cool.
But that's the outfit.